Jelani Mobility electric handbike for wheelchairs has an upgrade called the MT02, which effectively turns them into three-wheeled vehicles priced at $3,290. You can travel up to 50 kilometers on a single charge. Installation of the M2 is quite simple, so it is suitable for most manual wheelchairs. It comes with smart cruise control and an optional reverse gear, displaying all relevant data on an integrated LCD screen. The MT02 does not use legs, and thanks to its foldable handlebars, it is easy to put in the car. Space Perspective Capsule takes a journey into the stratosphere, promising an extraordinary adventure. Their plan involves lifting 9 people to an altitude of about 30 kilometers in a cabin designed for maximum comfort, where they can enjoy breathtaking views from the edge of the Earth's atmosphere, while enjoying the same comforts of home. The cabin has panoramic windows, a bar, and even a restroom where you can post mid-flight selfies thanks to the onboard internet connection. The entire journey takes about 6 hours, including 2 hours in the stratosphere, providing a unique travel experience for those who dare to dream. If all goes according to plan, the first manned flight will be held this year, at a price of $125,000 per ticket. Imagine you are preparing to build an electric bike and the person you are asking for help is none other than Verge Motorcycles. With the support of the champion F1 engineers who twice created this gem, this limited edition bike stands out for its powerful power, with an astonishing 1000 torque Nm. It accelerates from 0 to 100 km per hour in just 3.5 seconds and can reach a top speed of about 200 km per hour, going even faster by traveling a distance of 350 km on a single charge. The company plans to produce just 100 of these bikes, each in a sleek PL black colorway emblazoned with hacks and signatures. Its starting price is $87,400. Please leave a comment about this price. A revolutionary aircraft tailored exclusively for the US Air Force. Imagine a sleek electric plane capable of vertical takeoff and landing in today's settings. It can soar continuously for up to an hour on a single charge, handling payloads of up to 250 kilograms while reaching speeds of up to 250 kilometers per hour. Care One isn't just catching the eye of military brass, it's also attracting interest from private clients and innovative minds alike. With around 800 pre-orders already in, it's clear this aircraft, capable of flying from Victoria, Canada to Vancouver in just 41 minutes, is set to redefine aerial logistics. Many buildings keep their lights on during the day, which isn't great for electricity bills. Enter the Sunflower system, offering a simple solution. It channels sunlight directly into the rooms that need it, potentially replacing up to 60 watt bulbs per room. According to reports, Sunflower doesn't just illuminate spaces but also reduces eye strain and headaches caused by daytime lighting. According to the UN's projections, around 1/3 of the global population will reside in rural areas outside cities by 2050. While serene and spacious, rural areas still grapple with transportation challenges. Living without personal vehicles can be inconvenient in many cases. In response, the creators of the MONOCAB project propose a rethink of rural transportation by considering rail transport for rural areas, utilizing compartments akin to calling a taxi through an app. Users can summon these compartments, accommodating both passengers and cargo in standard models with a capacity of 6 individuals. The project is currently undergoing trials in Germany and has garnered support from the EU program since late 2023. The first fully automated restaurant with artificial intelligence just launched in the United States. This establishment, a typical fast food joint offering sandwiches and fries, takes dining to a whole new level. Here, customers can not only enjoy their food but also view detailed reports about the preparation process. Imagine sinking into a burger knowing that the meat has been ground immediately after you order, ensuring its deliciousness remains intact, served literally from the grill.
Biometric authentication.
The creators ensured that this autonomous eatery generates less waste because it is in charge of a robot. Check out this futuristic invention designed for people suffering from serious vision problems.
It's an innovation that even benefits people with limited vision, including babies.
The bottom line is that it works like a high-speed camera that records the world around you. Around, with special algorithms that adjust video to suit specific vision requirements. eSight can seamlessly zoom images up to 14x, making everyday tasks like reading or watching TV a breeze. Since 2019, the Japanese Aerospace Exploration Agency and Toyota Corporation have embarked on a fascinating collaboration aboard the Lunar Cruiser. The lunar environment presents bone-chilling challenges with nighttime temperatures plummeting to minus 100 degrees Celsius, along with low gravity and radiation.
Japanese engineers are tackling numerous hurdles head-on, undeterred.
Reports indicate they've unveiled a prototype for two seats. Immerse yourself in the world of virtual reality with the new EKTO VR shoes, but don't let its looks fool you.
EKTO VR claims that these shoes not only allow you to walk in the digital world, but also prevent disorientation when colliding with walls and motion sickness.
The secret lies in the built-in wheels at the base, allowing you to move around the virtual world while staying close to reality to take part in this adventure.
If you're into fascinating gadgets, check out the top-of-the-line X Haptic VR gloves. They allow you to manipulate virtual objects and boast enhanced haptic feedback capabilities.
Tesla enthusiasts have even opted for these gloves to train their robots, perhaps because they can be customized in just 45 seconds and operate for 5 hours on a single charge. They come with a price tag of around $4,450 per pair.
Oneka Technologies operates at an impressive speed with the ability to desalinate and produce 53,000 liters of water per day.
Interestingly, news has emerged of a 10 times more powerful version that harnesses wave and solar energy to filter water and transport it to shore via pipes made from recycled materials, including plastic bottles that have a lifespan of about 20 years.
This has important implications for the coming years as UNICEF estimates that about half of the world's population will struggle with water scarcity next year. Imagine what happens when you merge a diving mask with a camera.
Well, Liquid Image Mask has done just that, and the result is this action-packed HD 720p diving mask. It can capture both videos and photos underwater up to 40 meters deep. Powered by AAA batteries, with 4 of them providing 2 hours of video recording or 2,000 photos.
The 720p resolution ensures stunning footage on large screens, and all necessary cables are included for DirecTV connection, no computer needed. Not a bad set of features for $135.
Experts predict that demand for sea freight will triple in the past 26 years, with more than 300 ports in the EU considered vital.
However, if the problem of increased load arises, things are not necessarily smooth. Luckily, DLR has a solution with the DLR SmartKai system.
The system collects data on wind currents, tides, etc., providing distances accurate to the nearest centimeter, with transmission delays of less than 1 second.
The system has been successfully tested at the German port of Cuxhaven and is expected to be further adapted to a wider user base in the future.
Thank you for watching today's TechNew video. If you find these technological inventions useful, remember to hit the like button and subscribe to see more shocking content. Share your thoughts about these inventions in the comments section below. See you next time.